Remind me later. Okay. Hey y'all, this is Katie Durhey. I'm just checking real quick on stream to see if it's actually connecting or not. No, I do not have my face video on yet, because I have yet to figure it out how it works. Okay, cool, so it is working. Cool beans. So here's what we're going to do today. For like an hour, maybe an hour and 30 minutes, depending on how artsy I feel, we're going to be working on this. I guess I better plug in my tablet, that way I can actually use my pen. No, we're not going to be working on this. I'm just showing you what stuff I have been working on lately, and how far I've gotten and where I plan on going with them real quick. I'm going to show you what we're actually going to do in just a second. But this, this picture I got this from Pinterest. I just downloaded it, and I copied where all the main points were, turned off that layer, did a cleaner blue layer, and then I came and did a clean black layer halfway, and then I added more to it, but added color, added all this fun stuff. Basically, this is where I've gotten with this picture. I'm going to be doing more color with it, cleaning it up better. So this one's almost done. And yeah, it looks crappy, but you know, this is practice for me right now. So this one, I'm working on character design, learning how to do faces, different shapes of faces and stuff. So what I did was I marked where the main part of her head was and came in with the blue and yellow to mark where the hair and the eyes were so that I could do that. So there's that. And then I just I cleaned it up and adjusted it. I changed the eyes to ones I thought would be better. I mean, they're close. They're just not as diamondy, sharpy, whatever shape. Yeah. This is the hair, but I'm gonna fix it because I don't like it. I like the face, except for the mouth. I have to fix the mouth. But I'm gonna go back and fix the hair later on this one. This is a character from Fairstone. This is Emma. So I just have to adjust her hair because I hate it. So, this is another character from Burstone that I'm playing with. So, the character, this is one of the animals in it. So, what I did is I marked major points and then put the white over it. And I have the blue on the same layer. I don't know why. I need to fix that. But I'm cleaning that up. So that's not even that far along, but there's that. The reason I'm doing this one at the moment is because I'm doing a contest for a website called Amio. I don't even know if I'm saying that right. But it's an artist contest. Let me take out this text real quick. Yeah. Okay. So, the point of the contest was to have the, basically, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pictures in one picture. And it's the same character, but sleeping, doing something magical, fairy tale magic, whatever, so I'm turning her into a fairy, sad, and gender bent, and with a pet, which I don't have the pet up yet, but that's where this one comes in. So I was just practicing to try to get the feel of how to do the animal. This is actually what we're going to be working on today, what I'm going to be working on today. I have to add the shirt on her, add the hands and the mouth here, add her with the pet, and finish coloring it in. So I don't know if I'm going to use these background colors. I don't think I like them. So I was just trying to separate it out a little bit better, but I don't like it. So what I did is I had the blue and the red base first. I'm trying to make it easier for you to see. But I really don't feel like taking everything off. So we're just going to show it like this. So what I did is I drew it first. I drew round, blah, you know, where I want everyone to be, what I want everything to be. Came in with the white, added the blue somewhere here. Yeah, I cleaned it up just a tad bit. And then I did the black layer. So we got the fairies body base here. We got the plants here. May or may not add more plants. We'll see. We got like the fairy's hair. I'm actually happy how that one came out. Hair outline. Oh yeah, I did that by themselves. Is I drew the hair by themselves so that I knew where I wanted it or whatever. And the face. So I gotta do the mouth still on that one. We did pretty sad. Oh gosh. We did the hair and the neck and the body part. We did the face and the main paper in the hand. I wanted to have kind of like a puppy dog face, kind of sad and pitiful. Hair. I don't know if I'm actually gonna color this. I don't know. I haven't decided yet. And then this is the test she had, but you know, got F and everything's marked wrong on it. So that's a typical English paper for me. So we did the dude's body and his little fangirls over there. We got the dude's hair. Katie Code, just gender bent. We got the face, pretty smug looking face, and pants I'm working on. You actually need to be under the body. Yeah. That way I can see detail. And then working on the hair for them. The sleepy, we got just the whole thing. I just didn't feel like putting all different layers. So that's what we're working on today. And then I guess this last one, if I feel like doing it or playing with it, I'm going to change the size so I don't forget to do that, because resolution of 72, let me actually just show you that real quick, just so you can kind of compare. So a resolution of 72, this is what it looks like. This is what it looks like when I draw. It's awful. Like, this looks fine, but when you zoom in, it's awful. A resolution of 300, however, it's beautiful. It's very smooth. So, I like doing that. Go ahead, Belle. Go on up. My dog is, like, trying to go on the other couch she's not usually supposed to be on, but I'm letting her, and she just went on the floor. Okay. I may or may not work on this. Again, this is from Pinterest. I just kind of downloaded it. Did not make this original copy. I don't know who did, so I can't really give credit to the original. But they have different, if you go on Pinterest and look up body bases, this is basically the kind of stuff you get. So when I do this picture, I would come in with this red and, you know, just kind of mark where the heads are in like a thinner thing and mark the joints and all that jazz. I'm not going to work on it right now, but that's what I'm going to do. Just to practice position, I cannot speak, but there you go. Yeah, so basically we're going to say posture and facial expressions is the goal to learn in this. Not going to work on that, though. I'm going to work on this, because this contest is due soon. Actually, there is no time limit, but the sooner I get it done, the better of a chance I have with having it featured. So which is cool. Now, all of the music you hear, or if you hear it, is from Pandora, from my station, The Piano Guys Radio. Now, do not own any of these songs. Let's see if it shows. These are the typical people that play on The Piano Guys. It's The Piano Guys, two cellos, person that just played, I don't know, William Joseph, and, you know, these ads. But I do not own any of this music. It's just off of Pandora. The reason I say this is because after I'm done with this video, I'm going to post it on YouTube. And I had more than two videos on here, except YouTube didn't let me post them because of the music that I had on, and I didn't change it. So,
excuse me.
So far I only have two videos on here. I haven't really done YouTube before. Oh my gosh, this is gonna irritate me. Oh wait, no. Hold on. Why do I have two of them open? I don't need this one. Okay. We're gonna turn them off for a second. Okay. So I'm just starting the YouTube channel. I've never really done YouTube before because I don't like having my voice recorded and videos of me public. So, yeah. And I don't usually like listening to myself talk, so I won't really go edit them. But whatever. So, this is my YouTube channel. There will be more videos. There will be more tutorials, maybe not, I don't know. But there's going to be more videos, mostly Photoshop until May. May I'm going to be doing like paint pours and more crafty stuff, so that'll be fun. Also, I post all my pictures that I draw or I'm playing with in Photoshop on this page, DeviantArt, under my username, KatieCoLovesReginald. I also post my activity now. I haven't been on DeviantArt in forever, so I'm just now starting to I can't speak today. I can't think of words. But I'm reactivating. I'm coming back to it. So I'm posting little updates. So in May, I'm going to be doing a follow along with Boss Rob painting. So that's going to be fun. But that's going to be like the second week of May. And I also post videos. See, this was the second video that they kind of blocked because it has the music from Pandora. But there's that. So, you can follow me on this. And there's also Instagram, which I don't really like using Instagram. But it's mostly my photography, but I'm going to be adding my art stuff also on my Instagram page. You can follow me, Dear Her Design. Woohoo, ignore this Halloween picture, but oh crap, yeah. Cool. Yeah, you obviously know you can follow me on Twitch because there you go. We want my webpage to show up. I have my own website right now, it's just photography based. Hold up, let me type it in. You can go to DeviantArtDesign.com and it will bring you, I'm going to close up, bring you to my website if it decides to show up and load. If internet didn't decide to mess up. Yeah. Okay, DeviantArtDesign.com. And this is basically my photography website. I may be adding artwork to it. I just need to get... In May will probably be when I add my artwork here, the section for my artwork. But yeah, if you just want to like check out my website, that's always cool. There's also, you can see the different sections. I do the people, I do the animals, nature. I prefer nature the most, honestly. There's about me, and then under the about me is bookings. So you can actually, if you live in South Carolina, you can book me. And I will, what am I thinking? bookings. So if you live in South Carolina and you book me, I can do photography for you. So, woohoo! Okay, now with all of that, I'm going to actually stop talking. I'm going to disconnect my talking mic, and you're just going to hear music. I'm not going to really talk anymore for the rest of the video, because I don't feel like talking this whole time, because it's a distraction for me. And I'm also because I'm going to be Chromecasting some YouTube. I follow people, these people called More J Stew. Let me see. These people. Okay, I watch this channel a lot. I know it's kind of goofy, but you know what? Inspiration. Mainly for my brother's channel. So, but I'm gonna be Chromecasting this to my TV, and if I have my mic on, you're gonna hear the background noise. So I'm just gonna turn off my mic, and you can just listen to the beautiful music as I draw. If I see any questions on my Twitch, because I have my phone open so I can see comments, y'all can post comments or whatever, and I'll turn on my mic temporarily to answer your questions or write in here. So, alright, with that, I'm going to go ahead and shut up now and turn up the music and start drawing. Hope you guys enjoy it. I guess I'm going to be going to like 4 o'clock, 4:30 maybe, probably closer to 4:30. So, with that, I'll talk to y'all later.
When you want a fish sandwich made as it should be, crunchy, try Wendy's North Pacific Cod Sandwich. You'll know it's right with every bite. In the first bite, you can taste the great flavor of the wild Pacific cod breaded with crisp panko breading. In the second bite, the pickles and fresh lettuce add a crunchy sensation that invades the palate. And the third bite, creamy tartar sauce mixes in an experience that... Better yet, come to Wendy's and experience for yourself the unique crunchy taste of their North Pacific cod before it's gone.
At participating Wendy's for a limited time.
You check things all the time, like your email every 10 seconds, or your ex's Instagram. But what about checking something as important as your credit? Well, Discover makes it quick, easy, and best of all, free. Discover is now offering FICO credit scores to everyone for free, even if you're not a customer, and checking your score won't hurt your credit. We call it the Discover Credit Scorecard. And once you know your score, you should check to see if your current credit card is the best fit for you. Check your credit, compare your card. Go to discover.com/credit scorecard. Limitations apply.
Thank you. Studying for my engineering final is super stressful. So when I feel like giving up, I just remember what my Uncle Jimmy used to say.
Look, kid, I never did so good at school. And look at me. Now tell me if you see someone coming while I'm hot-wiring this car.
Which is why I egg Uncle Jimmy's advice and use Chegg Study instead. With Chegg, I have access to thousands of step-by-step textbook solutions and 24/7 expert Q&A, so I never feel like I'm in over my head. Go to Chegg.com/Pandora to get $5 off your first month. Chegg, a smarter way to student.
Ask any dentist and they will tell you most of us brush our teeth too hard, unevenly, and not nearly long enough, and that leads to serious health problems. I'm Simon Enova, and I invented Quip. Quip is a new electric toothbrush with simple time vibrations and guiding pulses to give you a perfect two-minute clean, and it starts at just $25. Plus, you can get brush head refills automatically delivered for only $5.
And right now, when you go to getquip.com/offer, you'll get your first refill pack free. Spell GETQUIP.com/offer.
Heard? ABC's got a new law show with a twist. It shows each case from both sides.
I'm the guy you don't want to go up against.
I've been fighting with people like you my whole life, and I like it.
From the people that brought you Grey's, Scandal, and Murder.
Why are you making this personal?
It is personal.
Entertainment Weekly says it's exactly what you want from a Shondaland drama.
They're young, they're hungry, they're smart. Let them fight it out.
This is where legends are made of.
New drama for the people. Premieres tonight, 10, 9 central on ABC.
I'm all in.
Word's out about Dunkin's new brown sugar chipotle bacon breakfast sandwich. A little sweet and a little heat. With four slices of seasoned cherry wood smoked bacon. All on a buttery, flaky croissant. Made fresh and oven toasted with tasty egg and cheese. When you start your day with some sweetness from brown sugar and a hint of spiciness from chipotle seasoning, you've got a recipe for success. The new brown sugar chipotle bacon breakfast sandwich. Get it before it's gone. America runs on Dunkin'. Price and participation may vary. Limited time offer.
Clog pores, we need to talk. I'm tired of all your baggage. Deep down dirt, oil, and yeah, even stubborn blackheads. We are so over, and breaking up has never been easier. Meet my Biore Deep Cleansing Charcoal Pore Strip. This strip with natural charcoal will instantly pluck out a week's worth of gunk in just 10 minutes. Sorry, clogged pores. It's not me. It's you. And now I'm stripping with Biore. Biore. Free your pores.
Hey, it's your stomach again. Subway has all new signature wraps, and around the water cooler, the other stomachs can't stop talking about them. Chipotle Southwest Steak and Cheese, Turkey Bacon and Guac, Rotisserie Style Chicken Caesar Signature Wraps. Listen, if I'm honest, as a talking stomach, I don't have a lot of life experience. But I do know one thing. These signature wraps are jam-packed with meat. So what are you waiting for? I'm growling over here. Subway. Make it what you want.
How you doing there? Beautiful car, isn't she?
Yeah, what's the price?
Yeah, 93 late nights at the office. Well, plus tax, of course.
93 late nights? Oh, my budget's more like 78.
Oh, let me talk to the boss, see what I could do.
While other insurance companies just see a car, we see something you've worked really hard for. So why not give it the protection it deserves?
Well, now, he's never done this before, but he says I could do 90 late nights and some free air fresheners.
Deal.
State Farm. Call an agent today.
You're Paul. I'm the new Sprint intern.
Sprint plus
intern. Yeah, clever, right?
I'm gonna
look at getting an amazing iPhone 8.
Yeah, because
they have an all-glass design, advanced cameras.
I'm going to
give your second phone to your new friend. Wow, Paul!
Now lease one iPhone 8 and get a second one on us. Visit your local Sprint store, Sprint.com/iPhone, or call 1-800-SPRINT-1 today.
iPhone 8, 64GB, $29.17 a month. Second iPhone 8 after $29.17 a month. Credit applied within 2 bills. Requires 2 new lines or 1 new and 1 upgrade with 18-month leases. Early termination results in full balance due. Excludes tax, subject to credit, and $30 activation. Restrictions apply.
OldNavy.com's huge super cyberdelic Easter sale just got extended. Get 40% off everything. Jeans, dresses, tees, and shorts. Everything is 40% off. One more day, today, at OldNavy.com. Hurry, ends tonight. Valid March 13th, online only. Excludes gift cards and today-only deals.
They say you shouldn't talk about going to the bathroom. So here at Charmin, we decided to sing about it.
No ifs or ands, just cleaner butts.
Charmin Ultra Strong, oh yeah.
Ultra Strong gives me the cleaner than average Heine. It's super shiny. My Heine's so Charmin shiny. My Heine's so Charmin shiny. My Heine's so Charmin shiny.
My Heine.
We all go. Why not enjoy the go with Charmin? Click for coupon.
And your total is $28. Oh, you saved $10 with Food Lion's new Shop and Earn program.
Cool. Hey, could I borrow the intercom?
Attention, fellow Food Lion shoppers. I just saved $10 with Shop and Earn, which is like the coolest thing ever. Okay, bye.
Save more on what you buy most. Join the new Shop and Earn program at foodlion.com and celebrate the savings in your own special way. Raising our standards without raising our prices. Food Lion, how refreshing.
Thank you.
You've reached the High Fashion Hotline.
Hi, spring is just around the corner. Where can my family and I go to break away from our winter style?
Take a break at Old Navy.
Old Navy?
Yep, Old Navy's got thousands of new spring styles on sale right now from just $5 and 50% off swimwear.
Did you say $5?
Sure did. Right now, get $5 tees and tanks, $10 tops, and $15 shorts for the whole family. Plus, $15 dresses for women and girls at Old Navy in stores only. Hurry, it ends tonight.
We're making a break for Old Navy now.
High Fashion, Old Navy. Valid March 11th through March 13th in stores only. Select styles only.
Have you ever worked at a place where they didn't want you talking about your salary? Actually, have you ever worked anywhere where they did? Unlikely. But don't you have a right to know? Only there were a simple solution. Well, now there is.
How we find jobs has changed. On Indeed.com, our company reviews give you the inside track on thousands of companies. You can research salaries, benefits, company cultures, and more. All on Indeed.com. Search for greatness. Search Indeed, the world's number one job site. Indeed is the world's number one job site, according to ComScore total visits.
Thank you.
was driving in my car and I smelled a number 5 with fries. Hadn't stopped for lunch, made me realize it was just my ride.
No.
But with the new Febreze car, I got it under control.
Think of your chemistry homework as a meal that someone is making you eat but which you don't particularly like. Chemistry is tough to chew. Chemistry tastes very unnatural. Yet you must finish every last atomic conversion in order to be excused. But if you just add a little Chegg study to your chemistry with its mouth-watering, step-by-step textbook solutions and juicy 24/7 expert Q&A, you'll be gobbling up that homework and asking for more. Go to Chegg.com/Pandora to get $5 off your first month. Chegg. A smarter way to student.
Thank you.
Okay, hi, I'm back. Okay, so this is where I'm stopping for today because it's 4:30 and I have to go pick up my husband. Woohoo! I know I didn't really get much of it done, not as much as I wanted to get done. Coloring takes forever, my gosh. I did add some more details to the pants. Can't even see the little lines I did for the hem, but whatever. Added the shirt and did a little bit of detail on him. And then I colored the face. So, woohoo. So, I guess I'm gonna work on this a little bit more tomorrow, maybe. Possibly. We'll see. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna work more on this tomorrow because I'm gonna do that. I'm adding a shirt, making the shirt longer on her right here. Of course, when I do this part, it's gonna come over like right here, so I'll have to adjust then, but whatever. So I'll color this part tomorrow and this part tomorrow. I'm avoiding drawing this part, the pet part, because I don't want to deal with pets right now, but yeah, so there's that. I probably should save. Always save your work. So, yeah, and I realize it's very simplified and it kind of looks like crap. I may or may not shade this, because as I was working on it, I really wanted to shade the skin, like add a shadow part here and a shadow under the hair, shadow in the hair, and definitely on him, like especially his muscles. I wanted his muscles to pop out more, and his shirt I felt like needs more detail and shape form. So I don't know. I'm gonna start with just doing the base for now, but I may do the shadow just because. So I really like how the eye came out. I don't know how to do the lip. Ooh, I did not need to do that. Okay. I don't know how to do the lip color though, so I'm gonna have to play with that a little bit. But anyways, that's it for now. I have to go get my husband, so. Woohoo! Yeah. Yeah, I'm not going to be posting this one up yet, because obviously it's not done. So there's so many layers going through this, I'm going to have to organize it. But I'll be back tomorrow, about, roughly 3 o'clock? So I guess 3 o'clock. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this. See you tomorrow. Bye!